Alrighty. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to our Sound Goblin Tuesday night stream. Our return to Civilization VI, Randomized Run. I am, as always, your host, the Krampus.
I'm Bograt.
I'm Shiv.
And I'm Hunter Crane.
Alright. And for those of you who've been following with us, we're continuing our all-random run of Civ 6. Where, I still have not met any of the other people. But...
Other actual human players,
that is. But, I'm trapped on an island with Australia, and they are not fans of me.
I've got you beat. I haven't met another civilization, period.
Oh.
I completely forgot what I was doing.
Whatever it wasn't important.
So what are luxury resources worth more than just bonus resources?
Luxury resources provide amenities.
Okay.
For that particular city. And if you have more than one of a particular luxury resource, you can provide it to other cities you own, or you can trade it to people.
Okay.
Quite often, if you have extra resources, the other nations will want to trade for it.
Except for right now, for my amber. Actually, I think that passed. I think it's fine.
Yeah, current stuff is melee units are at +5 combat strength, and somebody's generating 100% more grievances.
It's Australia.
Of course it's Australia.
What's in Australia? Who are you people?
Do not know this Australia you speak of.
Sounds like you can use a healthy dose of colony drop.
You are all unknown to the glorious Asian nation of the Pious.
Yeah, that makes sense, I guess.
Behold, my warrior monks.
The 18 bronzemen of Shaolin!
Game is inadvertently telling me where another country is that I can't see yet.
Ah.
Oh. How fancy.
Meanwhile, my war with Brussels might be put on hold further. I have converted it all the way down. Sure, and soon should convert the American. rather the North America. Gonna ask a stupid question. Canada have an empire?
Yes.
Yeah, Canada's one of the nations.
Yeah, they have a fairly interesting national ability, actually.
Oh. They actually get better tundra, which is...
Well, their national unique ability is they cannot declare war on city-states or declare surprise wars, but they also cannot have surprise wars declared against them.
Huh.
They also get a bunch of extra diplomatic favor based on how much tourism they have, and also... for completing competitions. Then their leader has a thing where he can build farms on tundra.
Yeah. I.e. useful tundra. Okay. Game, stop asking me if I want to do anything with a guy who literally can't move anymore. I understand he has one on him. Tyler's friend of a hill, so calm down.
But what if he... Also, with two turns left, if some civilization ends up snapping the Jebel Barkal from me, I'm going to destroy them. I will go through the tech tree to build nukes just to nuke them.
Time to start building. Even though I have nowhere I can actually put it, I'm pretty sure.
I'm also pretty sure you couldn't do it in one turn.
In one turn? No, absolutely not. My man said he has decent production. Doesn't have that good production.
Yeah, no, I'm two turns from completion. Which is why I said if someone ends up sniping it out from under me, I'ma nuke them. That is the future for Japan. Assured nuclear destruction.
Meanwhile, I've been making use of excellent use of Maori's hero. Maori, God, where is my head at today? Maui's heroic ability.
Maui's
to precede a colony location with a bunch of extra resources, since he has
that. That he can do. Yo, warrior monk, escort the settler.
Okay. Hercules.
Hercules.
Hercules, a really good unit for building a city early on in it. And then a really awful unit to send into an opponent's cities and just ruin their districts later on.
Yep.
Reese, you son of a bitch.
Ah, you've run into the Greeks as well, huh?
Well, I've run into the Greeks a while back. A place I was planning on settling a city, they just settled a city, effectively.
Ah. Also, yeah, I built it. I made it the turn before the era ended. I amassed enough era points that I'll be of normal age. Fantastic.
Well, I'm gonna be in a dark age.
I am too.
This will be the first time I'm not in a dark age. So is there a way to get a city to join your empire without it being, without taking over with military force?
Technically, if you can put enough pressure on it that it becomes a free city could then join you.
Oh, also not a capital.
You can also trade for cities, but the
computer very rare.
Gotcha. But like a city state's not going to just join.
A city state will never join. Yeah.
Okay.
No. Not in six, at least.
Please send me a warrant for what? We're allies.
Oh no. How do you stop a missionary?
Well, you could declare war on that country. Or alternatively, if you have an apostle, apostles can do religious combat to attack them.
I don't want to lose my cities to Catholicism again. Fuck it, declaring war. Yeah, someone else declared war on me.
Was it me?
Oh, that's not good.
Apparently someone's allied with them. They can go fuck themselves. No sending your religious assholes into my territory. He still came into my fucking territory!
There's just, you can't stop religious people from entering your territory short of actually attacking them. In either regular combat, declaring war on that country, or religious combat. Which does not declare war on that country.
Oh, the Catholics are also trying to take the great city. Damn you, Greece. This time it's personal. I'm gonna kill you all.
You're the one that I want. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Audio was weird?
Audio was weird? Huh. Audio is weird.
Also, hello, Morton. Time to see.
One second. Audio is weird. Okay, well, we'll have the stream up to see.
Okay.
What's going on with audio?
Have the stream up to see. What's going on with audio?
Oh, okay, yeah, I see what you mean.
What's going on with audio?
For some reason, the audio is endlessly repeating.
Huh.
Like all audio is endlessly repeating?
Huh.
Like all audio is endlessly repeating?
Huh.
Like all audio is endlessly repeating?
Yes. At least all the Discord audio.
Yes. At least all the Discord audio.
Which is weird, because I've got my headphones on.
Which is weird, because I've got my headphones on. Which is weird, because I've got my headphones on.
Could you have it coming two different sources on OBS? Could you have it coming two different sources on OBS?
No, and it's also doing some weird kind of like robotic distortion on it. That's super weird. I haven't changed anything about the setup. I just manually went in and configured the headphones and the microphone.
I mean, the audio has to be generating from somewhere. Keep an eye on OBS and see what's showing up audio-wise.
Okay, I think that was because I had the Twitch up on mine, and because it's just going off of my desktop audio, it's...
You were grabbing Twitch audio, too?
Yeah, but I don't know what the original thing that prompted Vorton was. Okay, I got no idea. I was chalking up the stream gremlins.
I said, audio doesn't magically duplicate without a reason.
I don't...
Oh, no, the duplicating audio was just because he had Twitch up.
Yeah. The duplicating audio is because I had Twitch up. That's no longer up, so it's no longer happening. That being said, I can't... I know there's some kind of robotic distortion going on the audio as far as I could tell, like a very small amount of it, but there's nothing I can change on my end that will fix that. We're not dropping
any... Whatever.
Yeah.
RoboStream.
Look, if you wanted high-quality streaming, you wouldn't come to Sound Goblin.
I do my best with the tools I have, but sometimes OBS and Twitch just do not want to play nice.
We'd find somewhere we can expand.
Well, if you can find my island, you're welcome to the half of it I'm not using.
Well, calm me now. Why did you declare war on me?
Unless God has made peace with me. Damn straight they have.
Big old swath of a map just opened up for me. Okay.
Ah, you bitch.
Am I not allowed to attack a missionary?
Attacking a missionary is something you can do, to just declare war on that particular room.
I have declared war on the Kree. I cannot seem to attack their mission.
It looks like it works differently. As religious units are also vulnerable to attack from combat units, Condemn Heretic is an action that combat units may take against them when on the same tile, and works similarly to plundering a trade route. So you don't fight them like you fight military units, but you move your combat unit onto them and you'll have a special action.
Gotcha. Okay. Sadly, this asshole is going to be perpetually one step ahead of me. Soon I will have a temple, and then I will have an apostle who can beat the crap out of these.
Dear city-state units, you aren't helping if you don't actually fucking attack.
Yep. Running little missionary. Can't actually do your thing until I, unless you stop. In which case, you'll be dead.
heretic, condemn.
That's right, you tell him.
I did. They tried invading through USA.
USA.
Which is now almost three-fourths of the way converted to all the way down. I'll be right back.
Yeah.
And I'm back.
Welcome back. Okay, so one turn left on shipbuilding. Still trying to find the next level of, commerce hub buildings.
Oh, hi, Sun Wukong. And now I've cleansed my area of the heretic. Fantastic.
Heretics.
Butter side up!
I mean, that goes without question.
I cannot imagine any condition which would cause a ship to founder. Modern shipbuilding has gone beyond that.
Grats, Grease. We're at peace again. Don't start that shit again.
Peace.
Also, Nalanda was apparently allied with Greece against me.
Yeah, if a country is the suzerain of a city-state, those city-states will declare war on you when the country does.
Makes sense.
World Congress again.
The World Congress again.
What are you guys going for, Kazan?
Technically speaking, I'm saying that Wilhelm and his border should grow via culture because fucker, she attacked me.
Ha ha ha.
is it?
Oh, how many?
I cannot choose them. So I'll say Peric would not be allowed to there's be a culture.
My proposal of petty spite. He knows what.
I'm confused how we're having a world summit and yet most of us still don't know each other. Like, even existing.
We're social distancing.
Yeah.
Well, you see, the secret shadow government, which actually runs the world, comes and polls each of us on our opinions.
Wilhelm and on. On that player claimed Sinbad.
Yeah, I don't know who that is. Like, that was one that had been revealed to me, but I hadn't built whatever was necessary to get them.
You have to have a monument in your city.
Monument? Okay.
So you have to have built a monument, and then that city can do a devotion to a particular hero.
Is that what the heroic tales are?
Yes.
Okay, that's
fun.
If you have a monument, there'll be an option to basically do, like, we want to follow this hero, assuming the hero hasn't been claimed yet. And then they'll do a thing that'll make that hero appear in that. Hero Tales finds out about it.
Okay.
But you have to have a monument, actually, like, devotion to that particular hero.
Yep. Thank you.
that shit off.
More money.
More money.
What?
What's up?
Barbarians showed up on the shores again.
Oh, they do that.
Yeah. Hippolyta.
I believe that's Hippolyta.
Eh.
Hippolyta.
Look, I had Maori earlier tonight. I really don't have room to talk.
Anansi!
Anansi!
Oh no, Pericles sent me a warning.
Pericles sends everyone a warning.
What'd he do?
What the fuck? Hmm? Well, the barbarians have pike and shot and just killed my horseman.
That is an anti cavalry unit, so.
And then Sun Wukong just showed up and they ever let me get out of. As he do.
Well, help me now. I don't think I understand how this works. You declared war on me. I crushed every unit you have. I'm now going to go crush one of your cities. And I wanted to be nice and just let you end the war now, but apparently that's not acceptable. What again?
ho, 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 now I have an apostle.
I would like to note, I've just killed a barbarian swordsman with a catapult, but the Geneva Convention doesn't exist yet, so fuck you and your cries of war crimes.
Look, right now history doesn't have its eyes on you, so everything's okay.
I met Bograt. I met another human player.
Hey, it's a miracle!
Ah, yeah, Sinbad swept by your, Quampo and Sablanque.
Yeah.
Ah, you have Sinbad. Nice.
Yes. Because it was faster to get Sinbad than it was to actually build a ship.
Yes.
Fair enough.
Fair.
I'd have ships now if not for the fact I've had to work on defending myself from attacks, both physical and religious now. I'm about to wipe out this barbarian camp, and then just camp this spear guy here to prevent another fucking barbarian thing from spawning there.
Yes, it was 4 turns to devote Singapore to Sinbad, or like 7 turns to build a ship there. So I was like, you know what? Fuck it. Also, I had a barbarian camp that was on the coast by my city that I was getting annoyed with.
Yeah, no, I understand that.
Thank you. Ah, so I figured out what the Order of Minerva bank replacement does.
Mm-hmm.
So it's not a unique building, so you can build it in as many commercial hubs as you want. Your commercial hub outputs culture equal to its adjacency bonus. And if you have a harbor and a commercial hub in the same town, you get an additional trade route. Whereas normally you can get either an extra trade route from a commercial hub or an extra trade route from a market. It essentially lets you double dip. Which, for the guy who's all about trading, not bad.
Oh, someone claimed a Nazi and then the Nazi died.
Your people celebrate a historic moment. We'll be fine, say the citizens of Gao. All mountains smoke a little, right?
Right to me.
Oh, we met representatives of the Toruga city-state. Oh, finally met Thograt.
And Mackie's volcano exploded again.
Yep, I'm used to it. A special session of the Congress, because a volcano exploded on me.
found a camp of barbarians that are just parked out by the Maori. Oh, bye.
They're out by Maori. What's Maui doing now?
No, the Maori. Maori, I think, only have one city. That's it.
Maori are a city-state.
No, they're not. The Maori are a full civilization.
Oh, they don't do a lot of expansion.
Yeah.
That's, like, their thing.
Yeah. Special session of the World Congress. Wait, what? I didn't submit anything for this.
You haven't met me, so you can't.
Oh, that's right. Okay. That's a shame, because I've got scads of gold to throw at things.
I know you have scads of gold. It'd be great if you were part of it. Just how this vote turned out. So, I only put like one thumb up. Okay, yeah, we'll get the thing going for me.
Yeah.
You put one in. Ditto, who I'm literally allied with, did a negative. Pericles did a negative. Chaka did a negative. Trajan did a negative. Wilhelmina, who I'm currently at war with, positive 6.
Yeah.
Hello?
No?
Huh? I thought I heard a word glitch through Discord, just making sure it was working.
Yep.
Technically, I could force you winning this aid of request by never accepting gold from Wilhelmina.
Not wrong.
She also starts with negative 30 because she declared war on me.
Yeah, because she's at war with you. I'm not super concerned with gold at the moment. All I need to do is have Sinbad come across either another continent or a natural wonder, and I'll have a crap ton of it again.
Nice. Fair.
It is literally 500 gold every time he discovers a new continent or a natural wonder.
Yep. I quite
600
like
gold. Hero, it's 600 gold if I slam a naval unit or a barbarian camp.
Yep. And he's a great unit. I have no oceans field him. I didn't bother going. As much as I would like to put him in a inland sea.
Yeah. Somehow, I feel like, with my current lead of 100 to negative 60, I'm in a good spot to win this competition.
It's a shame I had not met you. I had gold I could give you as well.
Met the Aussies.
Aha! Babylon.
That crap.
Yes.
Everybody loves Lady Six Sky, except for Rome, and Trahan's a bitch anyway, so.
I'm hating how the city-state is just rocketing ahead in technology. They've got cannon already.
They don't follow normal.
I mean, I have cannons already. What's your point?
I may have cannons. I'd have to look at my random mass trajectory.
Yeah, I mean, I don't actually have them built yet because I still need to get that settler over there to build the city so I can get niter, but I have the ability to build them. Get over there and build what will probably be the last city I ever build, actually.
Last one within six of your capital?
I could technically make one down a little bit further south, kind of by where that, on like a little strip of land, but like, there's nothing worth it down there, essentially. It would literally be like a handful of lake tiles, some deer, and a thing of corn. Which, admittedly, lake tiles are of some use to me. Since I do have Huey Teokali.
Yeah, which makes them better.
Yeah, it makes them plus one food, plus one production for each lake tile, but... At some point in the distant future, if I am for some reason desperately hurting for another city, maybe I'll put one down there, but that's probably not going to happen. You know what's great?
Hmm.
She loses 30 points every turn she's at war with you, Mackie.
Uh-huh.
I've got those two diplomatic victory points in the bag.
Hey, it only takes 20 to win.
It does only take 20 to win.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Who's the lucky families who get to put a farm in the volcano?
Doesn't sound very lucky.
They found the marble in the oatmeal.
Hey, look, I found another continent.
Oh.
Somehow this caused Sinbad to shit 500 gold.
Well, the war ended.
Oh no, how will I maintain my 220 point lead?
Mostly because I was tired of fighting it.
Oh wait, if it's looking like she's making any actual progress, I can just give you more gold.
Yeah, I just stole two builders from her and then was like, eh, I guess I'm done.
I've sent some to hopefully encounter some civilization. Damn, I should have sent some missionaries with them.
I'm honestly not sure what her initial plan was anyways. So it's like, I'm going to declare war on you. You realize I have a better military than you do, right? Crush. Do you want to end the war now? I refuse. Okay.
What did you do to upset him in the first place?
Nothing. The surprise war for no conceivable reason.
Weird.
guys just like that sometimes.
Yeah. Something made me learn chemistry, I'm not sure what. Well, help me now. My troops are at your border because you declared war on me and we were just fighting a war.
Well, move them regardless.
You started this.
Meet you?
You probably ran into Sinbad.
Is he invisible normally? I don't see him anywhere.
I think I brushed the very borders of your city.
Ah.
He's off the eastern coast of some city where you have a... or some land where you have a city.
Gotcha. You might be near the Gulf of St. Lawrence.
Possibly.
Giant Coswell.
I discovered Arthur.
I met the Krampus.
Yes. I've now met all the other people. Even though I don't know where their civilizations are yet. I will accept this delegation from the Japanese Empire. Bring money.
I have money.
We demand fat stacks.
Look, all I'm saying is that we have a gift shop literally on every street corner for a reason.
Look, I'll just bring you the gift of religion of all the way down.
Sorry, we're in the middle of some aggressive marketing right now.
Not my volcano.
For once.
Bless you.
Bless. My apologies.
That's a lot of barbarians over here. Ah, there's a... Ah, there's Sinbad.
Sinbad.
Explorers in South America.
Oh?
I finally got the Eureka for banking, so I know where banking is on the tech tree now.
I've actually got that for far down the line for Reformed Church.
Somebody knocked down the church! Reform it.
Not buy that. It's far away.
Huh.
One of the tiles. There's a tile with horses on it that I want to grab since I've actually been using horses.
Jeez.
Oh well.
Horses.
Nothing can be done. Won't let me buy it. Where am I going to go have you prove?
New barbarians.
Pardon me.
What part?
Well, thank you.
You're welcome. You asked.
What do you want, John? No.
should probably have gotten around to that earlier.
Hmm.
I just completely forgot about the apostle mechanic. For religions.
Hmm. If you plan on spreading religions, it's quite important.
Yep.
If you don't plan on spreading religions, eh?
I'll be right back.
Yep.
I'm back. Nice, so it's got a free military unit.
Nice.
I
Are luxury resources used for anything?
No, they just provide amenity.
Okay.
What can be traded?
Yeah, I was just curious, like, why would people trade for them if they don't have a thing other than amenity?
Because you need amenities to keep people.
Yeah, so they'll trade you for amenities that they don't have so that they can get amenities from them.
Okay. I thought you only got the amenity if it was something you yourself did, but okay.
Oh, if you trade the amenity to another nation, they get that amenity. And thus luxury good to another group, they get that amenity.
Am I the only... Wait, not have anyone work me that one? I'm wondering why it says I only have two, or I only have one. Maybe because I think I'm trading. Also, that would make... Discovered Beowulf.
Hello, Protestants. Have you heard of the Deep?
I discovered Rome.
The Deep.
Australia.
Alucard from Elsa. Protestant.
Hi, Sinbad.
so I'm trying to be a great explorer. Oh, yeah, Josh, since you're going around my shore, you know where I am. Which way do I go to meet Mackie?
I don't actually know where Mackie's main area is, but... Also, keep in mind, I have no idea where the fuck Sinbad is going. I've just got him on auto explore.
Oh, I didn't know that. Yeah, no, he's like right off shore right now.
military science. Alright, we'll probably want to finish out this turn and then save it.
Yeah.
Sounds good to me.
Amsterdam now worships the deep. Now all I have to do is cleanse Protestants out of Samarkand, Groningen, and Biblios that will no longer exist.
Hey, as far as I'm concerned, this section that I've got, like the continent I'm on, you keep the deep out of there. I will keep
the deep spreads where it will.
Oh, well.
Also, I have no idea who you are, so it makes it very hard to spread the deep.
Yes.
Well, also, if you end up encountering
an effort to spread religion across them.
You fucking say that. Goddamn Greece nearly got the Catholicism installed on this great continent of mine.
Ah, those filthy Catholic Greece. Ancient Greece, known for their Catholicism.
Yep.
They've got faith. It's multiplying. And you're losing control.
Control.
Also, I am so damn close to gold. But I don't think I'm going to get it.
Oh, you'll have two more turns to do it.
Yeah, I'm not going to get five more error score that int.
Depends what you do. I mean, I converted someone else's holy city. They got me four.
Like, unless they move their holy city to this place, that's not going to happen. By the way, I'm proud of myself. I've reached a point,
The Dutch Empire asked you to stop converting their cities, and you declined. In fact, you've continued to do this.
Alright.
Alright, throw down a save here. Just so you're aware, Bograt. Wilhelmina just came to me with a fantastic deal, attempting to beat you in the contribution to my aid.
How much did she offer?
She has provided 7 gold a turn. 30 turns.
Which
would be enough to win even if 30 turns still remained.
Yeah.
It's also just very weird to be like, you declared war on me, then you supported me. And I'm converting your city and wiping out your religion. You're like, here's 7 gold. We'd like to help you with that crisis you had.
I will give you all the lint that is in my pocket. I assure you, it's quite a lot.
She should just be happy I don't decide to wipe her off the map with the nonsense I can pull, because apparently, if I wanted to, due to weird tech nonsense with the Hammurabi, I can have anti-tank team.
What?
I have AT teams. You know, as you do.
Apparently. Meanwhile, I have succeeded in building a battering ram and catapult combo.
That's what happens when you randomly get attacked from the modern era. We went from, hey, we kind of figured out gunpowder, to we're prepared to fight tanks. What's a tank? We don't know, but we're ready for it. That game is saved, by the way.
All right. That's probably where we'll call it for tonight, then. Thank you all for joining us on our Sound Goblin Tuesday stream. I will remember words at some point. Not tonight. Join us on Saturday, and we'll be continuing our adventure through The Last Remnant. And join us on Sunday when we will be continuing and possibly concluding with Virtue's Last Reward.
Likely concluding Virtue's
Last
Reward?
Likely concluding
almost
Virtue's
certainly.
Last Reward. And then join us on Tuesday of next week for more Civ 6. Until then, I've been the Krampus.
I've been Bograt.
I've been Shiv.
And I've been Hunter Green.
Alright, have a good one, y'all.
Yep. Bye, everyone.